Hello, guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance. On the last episode, we got here to the Symphony of Sorcery. And in this episode, we're going to proceed on. I'm thinking I should probably turn down my headset. Because it's really loud on my end. There we go. And there's you. And okay, currently dying. Cool beans, dog. Killed him. This does not bode well for the boss. Shit. Okay, that's not cool. Fucking placing it right underneath my feet. Fuck, dude. I think they nerfed once more in second chance in this fucking game because it gets broken so easily in this fucking game. Not even fucking joking when I say that. On the fact that I feel so underpowered in this fucking world because I am fucking a few levels under leveled. Just a few under leveled. Aw, man! That's cool. Can you stop making my drop meter increase? Like, fuck's sakes. Fucking 4.6. Fucking shit, man. Kingdom Hearts 4.6, the new fucking title of bullshit. Oh, Motherfucker, you get right the fuck back here. Cool, now I get to see all the bullshit in the land. Oh, cool. Just fucking add right the fuck on, man. Go for it. 5.1. That's... Motherfucker. Let's see how fucking high we could get this drop meter go, huh? Yeah, fuck it, right? And I'm this fucking salty. Jesus Christ. Ugh. I want to see if, like, drop me nuts will, like... Oh, they will. Oh, thank God. Oh! Oh! No. Off my ass. There we go. I hate these things. Oh, yay. I prefer the rainier alternative to this world. How did that miss? It was literally right on top of him. That's cool. I didn't want to fucking, you know, do damage or anything to the big ass enemy. Oh man, speaking of damage. This world is full of evil. It's beautiful as shit, but it's full of evil. Go figure. That was a circle. I'm just blind as shit. Probably doesn't help that I'm not wearing my glasses like I normally do, but whatever, man. There we go. Hello, fuckers. Oh, man. Love it. Mmm. Love the taste of more Drop Gauge. Love it. It's delicious. Mwah. The coup de grace of fucking Drop Gauges. Ah, it tastes so good.
Love it! So much!
It tastes delicious. No, 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 no. Oh, thank you. I'm at least on par of this world now. Triple plasma, cool. Another thing that we've already gotten. Motherfucker. Cool. That new was annoying me. There's the sound idea.
So easily you sink into the depths of slumber.
Huh? Why are you here?
Beautiful world, isn't it? Almost like a dream.
Why are you following me around?
You really haven't caught on? Or are you just assuming it's all part of your little test? I'm not part of the dream. And if you thought I was, then you're softer than they say.
What?
But this will all be over soon.
Just who are you people?
Sleep on and we will meet again.
Hey! What does that mean?
You people, Sora? That was racist. God.
Thank you, Sora. I can tell you found us a sound idea. Well, I guess we should try and put it to work. Sound idea not enough?
Don't worry. I've got a friend out there who will help. He's always picking up the slack for me.
Are all joining together to make even more powerful music.
Yeah. Two forces are better than one. Right, Riku? Okay. Can I get in there to fight that thing now?
Yes. But, Sora...
I'll be fine. See you in a jiff.
We got double impact, man. That's cool. At least this one doesn't just fucking throw you right the fuck in. Cool. Nope, that's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Yep. Okay. Let's enter this musical realm. Kick this thing's ass! For Neku and the crew, man. Especially for Neku and the crew. You know, screw Mickey and all, but fuck, man. Use square to slide up and catch the spellican. It's easy as just spamming square. I'm not even joking. Don't really have to do it. Ow! Don't really have to do much. Shit, that was actually closer than I wanted it to be. There we go. I don't think I'm gonna be doing good against this boss. I think I'm gonna get my ass kicked. So I'm probably gonna get mad salty. Hey, get back here. Oh, yeah, especially if he does fucking that much damage in one hit. Yep. Right the fuck back to where I am. I like how this song comes on in the middle of a fucking boss fight. Damn it. Sorry, had to cough. Yep, that was a waste of cure. Okay. Ow, asshole. Get back here and fight me, you little fucking bitch. I ain't having any of this. No. Oh, this is where I'm gonna die. Because you can't heal. And goddamn, is it gonna be hard to dodge those ball things instead of the meteors. Yep. Oh, hey, I actually did. Yep. And that time. Yep. Fuck! I don't even know how many deaths we are up to this point. Like, as in total. Pretty sure this world racked up a lot of them. Oh my god, that demon. Oh my god. Fuck you. Didn't even fucking see balls the very last time. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Ah! Fuck off, you old cunts! This is gonna hurt. Oh my fucking god. Thank you, actually. No! Fuck! God! He was on his last bar, too. God fucking damn it. I can do this. Yeah, I have no idea how you're supposed to fucking dodge those. Especially when he blasts you in the face. Yes, I get it. I'm dead. Here, you gay ass hellbird. If I go like ultra silent right here because I'm really trying to finish this boss fight. Oh my god, yes! There you are. Hate you. Fuck you. Hellbird! Oh my god, fucking stay where you reside in hell, you fucking gay looking bird. Fuck you. Mmm. Fuck you, Mickey, for making me fight that.
Thanks, Sora. Don't know what I would have done without you. Oh, no!
Huh?
The water! Oh, I'm in big trouble if I don't fetch it. See you real soon, Sora.
Yeah, you know it.
Key beam. Got the counterpoint. Yay. The counterpoint. A keyblade with a long reach that provides an extra boost in magic and makes it easier to trigger reality shifts. Yay! We did it! Fuck this spell again. How many treasures did we miss? 3. Oh, okay. That's not bad. I have no idea where those are. Yay! Yay! Alright guys, see you in the next video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. And I'll see you in the next one. Stay salty, my friends.